and Sunshine. Welcome back to our YouTube channel, Galaxy UPH. For this episode, isha-share ko sa inyo how I multitask from my smart TV or my laptop with my Galaxy S21 Ultra.
Amazing!
Introducing Samsung Dex.
Yahoo!
Alam nyo guys, sobrang convenient talaga nito. Using my device, it lets me create a desktop experience on my smart TV so I can have a bigger display to edit my vlogs, watch my contents, do my reports, or even play my favorite games. And the nice thing about it, mga kasami, I don't need to buy an extra keyboard or mouse because I can now use my Galaxy S21 Ultra as a touchpad.
Amazing!
Take note ha, it doesn't just put my phone screen on a larger display. I can now view multiple applications. See my phone's incoming notifications and calls within Dex mode without having to stop what I'm doing just to glance at my phone. Though I still have the option to keep using my phone as a phone while it powers Dex. Essentially, mga kasami, it's giving me a two-screen experience. I can do whatever I want on my phone while continuing my task presented on my smart TV. On the other hand, I can also do the Dex for PC that lets me run Samsung Dex in my laptop. No additional adapter is required as I'll simply use my phone's USB Type-C cable or just install the Dex application on my laptop to have a wireless connection.
Yahoo!
You know guys, Dex naman for PC is about bringing together both devices on a single screen. While working on my laptop, I'll be able to still quickly access all my mobile notifications and messages. I can even reply from my laptop and take calls. Ang astig, di ba?
Tama!
Lalo na pag naka-charge yung phone ko, para hindi ako plug and unplug lagi, I'm using this feature instead. Tapos, I can also transfer files, photos, and videos to and from my phone with just an easy drag and drop.
Amazing!
O di ba, hassle-free na ngayon mag-transfer ng mga videos or photos ko from my phone to my laptop. Lalo na pag kailangan sa reports o kaya naman sa mga visuals ng vlogs ko.
Yahoo!
Alam nyo, yung traditional ways ko before, sobrang mabusisi.
Yeah!
Iko-connect ko yung phone ko sa laptop via USB. I-open ko yung phone storage. Hahanapin ko yung camera folder. Then hahanapin ko yung file.
Bayan?
Tapos, tsaka ako ika-copy-paste sa material ko. O kaya naman, i-upload ko sa Telegram account ko from my phone. Tapos, tsaka ako i-download sa laptop.
Yeah!
Ang daming kinaing oras, di ba? Lalo na pag mabigat yung file, nako, it would take forever.
Yeah!
Pero ngayon, with Samsung Dex on my laptop, super convenient na.
Yahoo!
O di ba? I have the ultimate mobile-powered workstation. It really makes my everyday epic. That's my Samsung story. What's your Samsung story? There's a lot more, mga kasami. Catch me again next week as I share to you how I enjoy playing mobile games with no distractions,
Yahoo!
Leading my team to victory.
Amazing!
Once again, I'm Sunshine. Keep safe, everyone!
If you like this video, hit the like button and tap the notification bell to keep you updated with the latest news from Samsung. Don't forget to subscribe in our YouTube channel, Galaxy UPH. Be updated, not outdated.